Nosiviwe Mapisa Tokula has been a married woman for a long time. She has spent more than 2 decades under the same roof with the only man she calls her husband. The well-known politician and her husband are more than spouses. They are lovebirds and best friends. This is evident in the number of years they have spent together. Nosiviwe is happily married to an Eastern Cape man called Charles Tokula. The two have been there for each other for many years. They have been through several highs and lows in both their personal lives and marriage and emerged victoriously. Unfortunately, information about their love journey and marriage is difficult to come by. Neither the speaker nor her husband had opened up about how they met, when they started dating, the year they tied the knot, and the particular place they sealed their love for each other. Nosiviwe has never married more than one husband in her entire life. She has stood by with only one man, Charles, and they are not ready to leave each other's side for anything. Generally, it is fair to say that her marriage is successful as an illustrious career, many thanks to the man who has stood by her all these years. Though the two do not put their marriage out for the public and media, they serve couple goals and inspire many young couples. Charles Tokula and his wife may have gone through a lot, but their love for each other has never gone down. They have remained committed to their marital vows. Unlike most power couples, the political heavyweights have never been involved in any form of material scandal or drama. Charles served as SACP Deputy Secretary General in 1991, SACP Secretary General, Parliamentary Councillor to President Nelson Mandela, Deputy Minister of Home Affairs in 2001, Minister of Safety and Security from 2002 to 2008, and Minister of Defense in the Cabinet of Kgalema Motlanthe, 2008 to 2009. He is currently South Africa's High Commissioner to the Republic of Mozambique. He assumed office in 2012 under the regime of President Jacob Zuma. In May 2021, Charles resigned from his position as Ramaphosa's National Security Advisor. He was rumored to have stepped down from the position due to the sour relationship between his wife and President Cyril Ramaphosa. But a close family member refuted the claim, stating that Charles resigned because he took ill. See also 10 remarkable facts about Archbishop Desmond Tutu recall that the president docked Nosiviwe's salary for 3 months after she reportedly gave an ANC delegation a lift on an SANDF jet to meet their ZANU-PF counterparts in Zimbabwe in September 2020. But sources close to the family said Tokula's resignation was not linked to that fallout between his wife and Ramaphosa, saying the former safety and security minister had taken ill. Nosiviwe Mapisa Tokula and her husband had one child together. He was named Chumani Tokula. Their son had a memorable childhood as an only child. His parents gave him the best life could offer and were always there for him. Sadly, this date of birth and other details about his personal life and educational background is not available for public consumption. His parents haven't shared information about his birth and life before his tragic death.